and ran up the stairs and started handing out ice cream.
Paris, this is yours. Eat it.
No, I have to.
Okay. Just eat it. Sit down and eat it. Sit down and eat it. Quick. It's melting. Paris, this is yours. We'll move it.
I have to move.
Okay, sit down, please. We're going to throw this one away. Paris kind of does that to me a lot. She has a second thought, an afterthought later, and doesn't tell me in time or fails to tell me.